Hi guys, Casper7001, and today we are back for a reaction video on the channel, and today we're reacting to Black Rebel Motorcycle Club, Love Burns. This is a band that I've never heard of before, but as you know on this channel, we love to react to new music, so I'm looking forward to what they've got in store for us today. But before you're into today's music, make sure if you're not already, go and hit the subscribe button down below if you are enjoying the content, as it is much appreciated. And we'll jump into today's music. So guys, I've been watching the music video today. Let's press play. Let's begin this. This is a decent song, you know. I mean, it's got quite an interesting voice, but I quite like it, you know. It's quite matches the song. I like that little, like, the guitar coming in at the start, yeah. And it kind of built up into the chorus. Good song so far. To be fair, this song has a great instrumental. I mean, it's just it's really good. It's, to be fair, I'm really surprised. I've never heard this band, but it's a really good song. This, I like it. Brings the cold and scars my soul. She's heaven sent to me. So guys, there you have it. That was my reaction to Love Burns by Black Rebel Motorcycle Club, and I thought that was a good song. Yeah, it had a pretty like chill vibe to it, especially like the singer's voice. I mean, it was just quite like nice and calm. I like the song. I mean, he definitely had a catchy chorus that, like, now she's gone, love burns beside me. I could see myself singing that for the rest of the day, to be honest. It stuck in my head, that. But yeah, I enjoy listening to that band. So if you would like to see me listen to more of them or any other band or artist you like, make sure you go down below in the comments section, suggest a song, and I'll make sure you check it out in a future video. And that's going to be all for today's reaction. If you enjoyed it, make sure you hit that like button down below, hit that subscribe button, and I'll see you all next time. Goodbye.